rolling.
So that island right in front of us is Protection Island. If you go to Tibet, cheese, Oreo, white chocolate covered balls.
Things.
Yeah.
Cool.
We're never doing it again.
Was it a pain in the butt?
Kind of.
I was going to ask for the recipe.
So you know those like little bags of chocolate chips, like the yellow bags that you get for this stuff? We tried drizzling it, and we put like coconut oil to make it more liquidy. It's very creamy, I'll say that. And the drizzle just wasn't really working, so some of these are like kind of a mess.
Oh, these are good as hell. We should make this good. Probably less cream cheese next time.
Yeah. Oh. The creamy is really good.
I've got my milk out for Christmas, but I want to make this stuff.
YouTube, this is alcohol. Honey pear cider by Locust Cider Company. Very good.
Hashtag ad. Hashtag sponsored content.
Hashtag I wish. Hashtag you can't get alcohol content on YouTube. You'd be demonetized.
Hashtag for the kids.
Hashtag. I bought a pack of 30 of these. I've already lost 5 of them.
Velcro straps.
Mm-hmm. It's like 30 or 5 pack. I'm like,
30. You're gonna lose
just
them. 30.
I mean, I've ripped 2 and lost 3. So. Welcome to winter in Washington, YouTube. Your options are go find snow,
hopefully,
or you go to a beach, or you go wander in the woods, which we will be doing shortly.
Get pissed on.
Get pissed on, yeah. Those are your possibilities. Yeah, it's right there behind. Birds flying against the wind. Yes.
Perfect content. Victory is mine.
Uh-oh. Dive bomb.
Damn it, seagull.
Screw.
They can't be fair and impartial.
Can't be what?
Fair and impartial.
Well,
it means they can't be.
I remember the Bush election, yeah.
Watching Al Gore actually win. The Bush taking that election.
Mm-hmm. Oh, look out, this is becoming a politics YouTube channel. Ban it now.
It's Man Bear Pig. Half man, half bear, half pig. There we go.
We both uh-oh'd in sync because Sabrina loves corgis and she's missing out on another corgi.
Quick, to Snapchat I go.
Yep.
We both got our phones out at the same time.
We'll both send one to her just to piss her off even more.
There we go. Corgi fluff.
Corgi's
in the shit. Even better. Yes, but like harassing my wife, it's
perfect.
Mm-hmm. Oh, mine's hella zoomed in. It's just corgi straight pixelated garbage.
She's gonna get a Snapchat from both of us. And instead, it's just gonna be corgi. She's gonna be mad.
Send it directly to her.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
That's fine, though.
Yeah, nope. Like that, but...
Send.
Thank you.
a poor lock. Blue sky? Yo, man.
Yes, please.
If I'm gonna get blue sky, can I at least look at the mountains? Hell, I don't even know what long exposures playlist this is gonna go into. We're not directly at the beach, and we're looking at a lot more than just the ocean. But I don't have any videos in a wide open views playlist yet, so I don't know.
We shall see. Put it under beach for now. Just for right next to it.
We shall see. I'm gonna keep eating the creamy balls.
Great out of context for YouTube.
He and his mom made some Christmas desserts, and they're very good. He said he won't make them again, but I bet if I tell his mother I absolutely loved them, she'll make them for me.
She probably will.
You hear that, Stacy? These are good. You should make them again. We both agree, though.
It's like
a tad less cream cheese.
It's like a much
perfect.
Creamier inside-out Oreo canister.
Mm-hmm.
That's kind of what it's essentially.
A little less cream cheese. But it's very good. Alright, well that's the perfect way to cook. The first time you follow the recipe, and then depending on what you like or didn't like about it, you fudge it until you enjoy it.
Mm-hmm. You ever seen those peanut butter cookies with Hershey's Kisses in the middle? Called Blossoms?
Yeah, my mom makes them all the time.
Grandparents always made them, mom and I made some. So the recipe called for like a bunch of shortening and peanut butter. We made, out of that batch, or like, it was like three batches worth. We made like 2.5 cookie sheets worth. It was like, this is so many.
Oh, yeah,
I was like, mom was like, can we just get this over with, please?
Yeah, no, normally we have an entire day of all we do is make like 4 different kinds of cookies.
Mm-hmm.
And it's like, probably the end of the day, it comes close to 200 cookies.
Yeah.
You got those Hershey Kisses ones. You have the cream cheese chocolate ones. We have snickerdoodles, and then just like a quote-unquote basic sugar cookie.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, it's a whole process, and it's great. But at the end of the day, you're just like, okay, we're done. Now we can enjoy the cookies.
Yeah. I unwrapped too many Hershey's Kisses, so I put like 3 on one of them. I put like 2.
A super
like,
boob.
So I put 1 on, and then like the chocolate started kind of getting melty at the bottom.
Mm-hmm.
So I tried to move it, so I was like cratering the Hercules Kiss. So I put another one on, and I showed everyone at the Christmas Eve, and I go, look at my abomination cookies.
Hopefully you notice, YouTube, but the clouds are moving steadily from left to right, and there's a good band of them that are pretty low coming in. When I swing the camera around to the left to go look down the Puget Sound here in a couple of minutes, it should be a little more evident.
And there's 2 ways of watching these long exposures. You do it for the ambience, or you do it at 2x speed to watch the clouds move.
Yeah, for this one especially, I'll have to put that in the notes and such. Watch at 2x speed to move the clouds. Chocolate plus honey, there's that very good.
Yeah. Those clouds over there start rolling over the mountains.
Mm-hmm.
teleportation time.
So now we're going to go from looking west out this down the Strait of Juan de Fuca towards the Pacific Ocean. Now we're going to look south down towards down the Puget Sound. So, and then I will tag the new things and things to look at. And we'll leave it for 10 more minutes.
One of them just got to 4 Keys. How was the response going down?
Ha!
My fault for that.
Cream cheese, didn't do anything. Too many seeds. Of course, these crackers are more expensive.
Yeah, that's because they're good for you.
Yep.
It should be, yes.
Mm-hmm.
I agree.
So I'm trying to break out over there.
Trying to.
Don't eat an apple if you just have one of those crackers. That tastes weird.
Yeah.
Ah.
Uh-oh, the corgi approaches.
I need to ask her, hey, can I take a picture of Corey? He said it's for my wife.
That's a bad idea.
I'll take a picture of you holding the Corey. Corey's going to take these.
So young and full of energy.
Thank you.
Ignore him.
Redneck Nation. I just was like, I said, I'm gonna break this to my tractor.
You're gonna get us demonetized.
We don't even get paid.
Future demonetization.
Yeah. Look back at this video.
So
yep.
Come on, ferry, one of you go. I want to get ferry crossing.
Some parts of the fort.
Oh yeah, there's a big ass promenade on top.
Cool.
Yeah. No, we're gonna be wandering around Fort Casey for a while. That cool. Fort Casey video, I'll be able to edit stuff out, because there's just gonna be like
lots of stuff.
Yeah, Conk on Earth. I was right, Conk on Earth.
Yeah.
with.
Oh, there's a boat coming north.
A boat?
Fishing boat. Yeah. It's like a rabbit hole.
Except he's not there.
He's not on right now. Yeah, he is true. City revenue vests all the time.
Well, that's the difference. You want like an actual cloth vest or a poof vest?
No, one of those. Poof, yeah.
I need a poof vest, but like a different clothes. I want like an actual vest. Eddie Bauer every once in a while sells like pattern vests.
Like colored ones.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. She was like, "This should make you look like an old freaking professor." I'm like, "Exactly."
Yep. I'm getting there.
The point.
There's almost a 3 in front of my age. So yes, I'm getting there.
I'm glad you understand it, babe.
It's so cool.
Eagle.
No, that's just right.
Never mind. Baltimore, please win the Super Bowl. Actually, no. Just beat Kansas City and the title game. I want Detroit and Cleveland.
So good. That would amazing. Be so good.
That's hopeful. Realistic? I mean, realistic? Baltimore. Dare I say it? I never want to see House of Super Bowl ever again.
I mean, I don't want to see either of them, but yeah. It's a 50% chance.
Lesser of two evils.
Rivals go dynamo.
I will wear maroon and gold, and I will piss you, Alexei, and Jacob, or not Jacob, but you and Alexei off. Jacob would obviously be rooting for the Bears, but
I would root for the Bama over Oregon. That's a crap boat. That's an Alaskan crap boat.
It's an Alaskan bullworm!
As bad as it's got left three. Dang it, not gonna get a ferry. Hello.
It's big! It's hairy! It's big!